This is your Mimi Cute Kitty Tricycle. Arrange the different parts for assembly. Fix the pedals on both sides of the front wheel. Take the front handle and fix it on the lock between the sides of the pedal. Tighten both sides with screws. Take the metal seat rod and fix the back wheels. Fix the visor and the plastic locks firmly. Do this for both wheels. Fix the lid on the outside frame of both wheels. This is a safety precaution. Fix the seat metal rod with the front handle. This small metal rod has to be inserted inside the gap of the front handle. Take the seat and remove the main nut and bolt. Fix the seat on the metal rod by tightening the nut and bolt. Fix the side handles on both sides for fixing the safety bar. Tighten both sides using nuts and bolts. Fix the back handle behind the seat with the nuts and bolts. take the footrest and fix the plastic knob with screws. Attach the footrest on the metal seat rod. Use this plastic lock to tighten the footrest. Tighten the sides with screws and attach red knobs as an extra precaution. Lock the back of the footrest on both sides with screws. This metal rod connects the back handle with the front handle. Tighten it with bolts. Push the backrest inside the gap of the seat. Attach the plastic back support. Tighten it with screws on both sides. Fix the safety guard on the side handles. Tighten both sides with screws. Attach the storage basket at the back by pushing it in the metal locks at the base. Fix the plastic mudguard on the front wheel. Use this metal frame for rocking motion. Attach it with a metal frame under the back wheels. To stop the rocking motion, fold the frame and attach it tightly to the knob of the footrest. Fix the back handle inside the back rod. Press the small knobs to lock. This knob can also be used to increase or decrease the length of the handle. Safety guard is adjustable. Put the batteries in the front. These buttons are for enjoying musical sounds and tunes. Your Mimi Cute Kitty Tricycle is now ready for use.